because the knuckles were reshaped, got to re-Teflon them.
I don't want to wear a respirator for this. Don't really want to breathe in Teflon powder. Yeah.